somebody as quick as Djokovic. Struggles to catch up to his man. It's world class, isn't it?
So Federer sending the right message down the other end of the course. He holds in just 47 seconds to move within a game of wrapping up this opening set. Oh, superb in coverage. Nice and tight on it there to cut off that pass.
Big aggressive move forward.
So very well.